If you make the Most High your dwelling place, then no harm will befall you, for He will command His angels to guard you in all.
And loving.